Ranbir Kapoor and Alia Bhatt are one of the most talked about couples of the Bollywood industry. They are dating each other for about 2 years now. Fans can't wait to see them together in the upcoming film Brahmastra. It will be the first time that this real-life couple will share the screen together. Mouni Roy, who will be seen as antagonist in the film, recently talked about the on-screen chemistry of Alia and Ranbir. She said in an interview, "They are fire on screen. They are as amazing actors as brilliant humans in real life. It was my privilege to work with them. Not only on screen, but she is fond of them as a real life couple as well." Mouni said, "I love them together. They look so cute together. They look super duper cute together, both on and off screen." Well, we all kinda agree with Mouni Roy. Alia has stood strong beside Ranbir Kapoor in his tough times. Be it the diagnosis of his father Rishi Kapoor's cancer or his sad demise this year, she has never left him alone. Meanwhile, the release of Brahmastra has already been delayed several times, and in February this year, the team announced the final release date of the film, December 4. However, with the coronavirus pandemic spreading over the world, the dates have shifted once again. We can expect the release in 2021 now.